So come on. Yeah. Remember the day, yes, I gave my heart to you, Lord. You told me if I
trusted,
you would never leave
me.
You said you'd always be there, oh, oh. And even though I've never seen your face, oh, is hitting you with everything that he can possibly throw at you. But you need to understand something, beloved. You need to remember that the only reason why you're in that position now is because God had ordered your steps. And the only reason why the devil is hitting you like he's hitting you is because he has literally peeked into your future. And he sees what God's about to bring you into. That's why you can't depend on nothing but the word of God. Ah, your word is true. I wish I had one witness in me. Anybody else ever lead in the church?
Is there one person?